seeking reelection as the mayor of Michigan, Arkansas. And my reason is that this weekend, I received a opportunity, once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and something that I could not decline or refuse. And after consulting with my wife and two sons and their families, I have decided that I'm not going to seek reelection, and I will become the operational manager of New Haven Golf Course in Pitchkin, Arkansas. I have already notified some officials that I have not will not be placing my name consideration. I feel that for those that sign my petitions, you know, I appreciate that. I had the signatures ready to go, but this opportunity, it started beginning on Friday, and it accumulated last night of an agreement reached with the owner. And as I said, those that know me, I'm a golfer, and to be able to have a opportunity to work on a golf course, to me, is a ideal situation, and it's an opportunity that comes by once in a lifetime, and I could not decline that, and I felt that my responsibilities of what needed to I would be doing at the golf course and managing and running a vigorous reelection campaign would not be fair to anyone concerned. So I express my appreciation for the confidence the citizens have placed in me. I look forward to serving out my term. December 31st will be the last day that I will be the mayor of Texarkana. I appreciate it, and I'll open it up for questions at this time.
How quick is it?
As the operation manager?
Yes.
I started today.
And so are we going to finish out your term as mayor?
I will finish out my term as mayor, yes. I feel that, you know, I can do that for a short period of time and still do what I need to do as the mayor and also as the general manager for New Haven Golf Course.
When would be the swearing in for the next mayor?
The first meeting in January, the first Monday in January, 2015.
Anything you'd like to see accomplished in the last few months?
I have been, not just the last few months, the last 3.5+ years has been enjoyable for me. I look back on my 10 years as mayor, and I did what I said I was going to do. I said I was going to stand up for the vital interest of Texarkana, Arkansas. I did that. We resolved the water issue. It is no longer a concern or an issue. I said that I would improve the relationship between Texarkana, Arkansas and Texarkana, Texas. Right now, the relationship is the best it's been in several years. Myself and the mayor of Texarkana, Texas get along great. We communicate on a regular basis, and the relationship is, in my opinion, excellent, and in his opinion, is excellent. I promised that I would look at infrastructure improvements within Texarkana. I did that. I'm the one that initiated the renewal of the bond that resulted in $10 million, that resulted in the street improvements that you see in Texarkana now that's happening. We are at the end of that. It is something that has been accomplished. I said that I would stand up and be transparent, and for those issues that were presented to me as citizens, I researched it, and as a result of that, I think everybody knows we ended up getting the legislative audit. I then identified weaknesses. I will say this here. In September of 2012, every item that I identified as a concern of the operation of the city of Pitchman, Arkansas, was verified by independent outside agencies, to include the legislative audit. The Attorney General, every time I requested an opinion, the Attorney General's opinion was consistent with my interpretation of the law.
So although you're not running for mayor another term, are you through with politics?
I'm not going to say that, no. Right now, my wife said no over there. You know, I don't know what the future holds for me. Right now, I have decided that I will pursue the opportunity to work at a golf course.
If this opportunity had not come up, do you think you would have ran?
Oh, yes, I have the signatures. The question was, if this opportunity had not come up, would I run again? Yes, absolutely. My plan was that on August the 11th, I was going to have a news conference announcing that I had turned in the signature petition for re-election as mayor. So, it's just, it happened quickly. It began as a conversation, and the owner and I met several times, any Friday through Sunday. I'm very pleased to be able to begin a new adventure in my life. Look forward to it.
How much weight is off your shoulders, you and your family's shoulders?
I'm sure, my wife and my children, we've had to make different arrangements because of board meetings. That sometimes that I had to choose between going to visit family or coming back early and cutting my vacation short. So, yeah, that part of it, yes, it is. It's it will provide me the opportunity to, the flexibility where I have a 4 grandchildren, and all the way from 15 to 1. So I'll have an opportunity to spend some time with them, and I don't know, after January 1st, I won't have to worry about coming back to the board meeting. Mm-hmm. Or, go ahead.
I missed the first part. So when are you going to take your new job?
I took it today. Okay. I began it today, the transition. The current manager will be there through remainder of August until maybe in September, and I'll be working with him. Very good. Appreciate you for coming. Thank you very much.
One final question.
Yes, sir.
How is your dog?
Hoping to improve. I'm a 12 handicap right now. But hoping to get down to maybe 7 or 8. I'd like to get it in single digits, but I'll have to try a little bit harder. Thank you.